Good afternoon, Shawnee. This is Brennan Blanton coming at you with your very first middle school Brave Time announcements. Because this is our first broadcast for the middle school, we would like to communicate how to work with us so that we can announce, celebrate, and communicate any middle school information. First of all, you can talk with one of us, give us your handwritten announcements, or send Miss Bridget Williams an email at bridget.williams@cslocal.org. Miss Williams, the art and videography teacher, can also be found in room 153. We look forward to celebrating everything middle school and to working with everyone.
And news from Mrs. Lees. Attention students who are interested in trying out for Power of the Pen. You may ask yourself, how can I do that? Here's how. Middle school students can look for and sign up on the tryout sheet in their English teacher's classroom by the end of the day today. If that does not work out, students can email Mrs. Lees or Mrs. Jansen and let them know that you're interested. So sign up and join Power of the Pen. It's fun and cool.
In sports news this week, Central Buckeye Conference is conducting a First Friday Children's Drive to help sponsor several rooms of the Ronald McDonald House. Please consider donating at the football game tonight. 100% of the money raised will go directly to the Ronald McDonald Charities. Further information can be found on the Athletics tab on the Clark Shawnee website.
A shout out to the 7th grade volleyball team on their win over Indian Lake. The Braves defeated the Lakers 2-1. On Saturday, the co-ed middle school cross country team is running a choice starting at 8 a.m. And girls 7th and 8th grade volleyball is in action at Ben Logan starting at 9 o'clock a.m. All announcements are information we're obtaining for the Clark Shawnee websites. If you know any updates or would like us to edit your pictures and video clips or announce your team's results, send the information our way ASAP. Thank you.
Now on this day in history, and in 2017, Hurricane Irma makes landfall in the Florida Keys as a Category 3 hurricane.
And for words of inspiration, be yourself, everyone else is already taken.
In the weather forecast, today is sunny and has a high temperature of 75 and a low of 48. Saturday is also sunny with a temperature of 81 and low of 54. Sunday is shaping up to be partly cloudy with a high of 88 and a low of 66. Looks like a great weekend for everyone to go get outside and to enjoy the weather.
Now we ask that you please stand and join us in the Pledge of Allegiance.
I
pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Now we ask that you respectfully observe 20 seconds of silence to respect and honor the memories of the lives lost 20 years ago in New York, Pennsylvania, and at the Pentagon.